Yes, it is possible for you to get your money back. Because you are not married, you must start a civil lawsuit in order to get your money back. If you invested money together and made payments jointly into a home, and now one person has kicked the other person out, and you need your money back from the house, you must start a lawsuit in order to get your money back. I recommend contacting an attorney to determine if it is financially worthwhile for you to file such a lawsuit.